Welcome everybody. In this video, we will discuss a very common banking process known as check clearing. Despite many technological advances that allow for other forms of banking transactions, such as wire transfers and person-to-person transfers, checks are still commonly used. For example, many employers still issue payroll checks as opposed to direct deposits. Also, many transactions between individuals are conducted by writing a check. Therefore, understanding how checks clear your account is essential to your financial literacy. By the end of this video, you will know what check clearing is, how it works, and most importantly, how to utilize this knowledge to avoid bank fees. So without further ado, let's define what check clearing actually means. Check clearing is a process by which banks verify that the amount written on the check is actually supported by a sufficient balance. Does this sound confusing? Don't worry, the following example will explain all of this in greater detail. Let's assume your neighbor asks you to mow their lawn, and you agreed to do so. To compensate you, your neighbor decided to write you a check for $50. The same day, you decide to take that check and deposit it in your bank account. Now keep in mind, you just literally handed your bank a piece of paper that states that it's worth $50. Your bank actually has no way of knowing this at the moment, so it will need to verify with your neighbor's bank. The way your bank does this is by sending your check, usually in an electronic format, to the Federal Reserve Bank, who then forwards the same check to your friend's bank. There are two quick side notes to mention here. The Federal Reserve Bank is the central bank of the United States of America. It is also commonly referred to as the Fed. Secondly, financial institutions utilize the Fed because they receive checks from many different banks, so it's a lot easier to send all checks to a central location as opposed to sending checks to individual banks. Once your neighbor's bank receives the check, it will verify against your neighbor's account to make sure there are enough funds to cover this transaction. If so, they will deduct your neighbor's account, which would complete this transaction. But if on the other hand there aren't sufficient funds, your neighbor's bank will communicate that to your bank via the Fed, which would result in your bank not giving you access to these funds. As you can see in this example, there are several steps involved in order to clear a check, which can take anywhere from a couple of days to even as long as 5 business days. Now you might be asking, I've deposited checks to my account before and I've been able to use those funds the next day. How come you're telling me it takes longer than that? Well, that's because check clearing is not the same thing as funds availability. Most banks utilize a practice called next day availability, which means that they give you access to your deposit the next business day. Now, why would banks do this knowing that it takes longer to know if the deposited check is valid? In order to stay competitive, banks have started releasing funds to customers sooner by basically trusting that the check you deposited will be good. It's important to know the bank's trust isn't without a cost. If you've ever been given a bad check, you know that banks frown upon this and will charge fees. If you've spent that money, you also know that you have to pay it back. Even worse, if this is a repeated practice for you, the banks may even suspend certain services such as remote deposit capture, overdraft protection, and external transfers. Sometimes banks go even as far as closing your account. So it's extremely important that you have faith in the people giving you checks before you choose to spend the money prior to the check clearing. Otherwise, the best rule to follow is that if you have any reason to believe that the check you deposited might come back in sufficient funds, it's best to wait the full 5 business days. Thank you for watching, and I hope that you found this video useful.